measuring another high voltage tower, and it shows like right below just over 200 volts per meter. That's like a deadly dose, and magnetic field is like 30 Newton Tesla, 80-30 Teslas. So magnetic fields are not of any concern, but the electric fields are like 160 volt per meter, and there's a lot of houses around here. So basically it's really a dangerous area to live in.